Lord, give thanks for your mercy and kindness to grant us this beautiful day. Bless our parents, teachers, and all our near and dear ones. Heal the people, those who suffer from COVID-19. Bless us with your wisdom. Help us to learn and earn knowledge. We ask your blessings. Amen.
Please open your eyes, all of you. So let's revise the chapter once again. Okay, and we have two chapters, sheep and patterns. Now let us revise once again and let me share the screen. Please be quiet. Okay, and I know you all are very well prepared, so you have a tendency to tell me the answer. So but I will ask the person, he or she will give me the answer. Others, please be quiet. Okay, now let me share the screen. Okay, so first of all we discuss point. See, a point has dash dimensions. So what is answer, Radhwait? A point has dash dimensions. What is answer?
No dimensions.
Very good.
No dimensions.
Okay, all of you please listen here. A point has no dimensions. Now this is a point and the name of the point is A, point A. A point has no dimensions, and also we can define a point is a dash. What is answer, Nivet? A point is a dash. What is answer, Nivet?
Dot.
Very good. A point is a dot and point has no dimensions. Okay, now let us see line. What you can see on the screen, Ritika? Name the line.
Line PQ.
And also we can see there are two arrows at both ends. What's the meaning of that? We can extend on both sides. There is no end point for a line. There is no end point for a line. Or we can say a line has dash end points. What is the answer?
No end points.
We can extend on both sides. Now next we have a line segment. Mahmud Ali, what is the name of the line segment?
Line segment MN.
Very good. Line segment MN. You can see two end points. A line segment has two end points. Or we can say a line segment is a part of a line. And it has definite length. It has definite length. Now let us see the next one. Please mute your device. Now, Meenakshi, what you can see on the screen?
Ray CD.
Now listen, what's about ray? Ray has a starting point, but no end point. It can extend only on one side. Okay? It can extend on one side. Then we have the different type of lines. The first one we have sleeping lines, or lines drawn from left to right or right to left. What we will call, Chaitanya? The sleeping lines. Horizontal lines. We call it as horizontal lines. Now next one we have lines drawn from top to bottom. What we'll call Wilfred, the lines drawn from top to bottom or the standing lines. What we'll call Wilfred? The lines drawn from top to bottom. What we will call Wilfred?
Vertical.
We call it as vertical lines. Now we have one more type of lines, that is slant lines. The sloping lines are called slant lines.
Slant lines.
The lines which are not straight, we call it as a dash. Sam, Tom, tell me the answer. The lines which are not straight. We call it as curved lines. Curved lines. C-U-R-V-E-D. Curved lines. And also we know the one-dimensional figures. The one-dimensional figures are line, line segment, ray, and curved lines. Okay. Now let us see the open and closed figures. Open and closed figures. Open figures. What about open figures, Bennett? Open figures. Which are open figures? Or what is special about open figures? Open figures. The starting point and the end point both are
open.
Both are different. Both are different. Starting point and end point both are different for open figures. Now we have closed figures. Closed figures, the starting point and the end point both are
different.
Both are
different.
See, starting point and end point both are what?
Different.
For closed figures, the starting point and the end point both are
same.
Both are same. The starting point and the end point both are same for closed figures. Then we have the two-dimensional figures. Two-dimensional figures are the flat figures. So which are the flat figures, Tomsaji? The two-dimensional figures. Tomsaji, which are the flat figures? Tell me the answer. Others, please be quiet. Which are the two-dimensional figures?
Square. Rectangle.
Then, only two. Square, rectangle, triangle and circle. Okay, triangle and circle. So, four two-dimensional figures. That means they have two measurements, length and breadth. And for a square, there are four sides and all the four sides are equal. All the four sides are equal. Also having four corners. Okay. Four sides, four corners. Now we have rectangle. A rectangle also having four sides, four corners. And also we can see opposite sides are equal. Now, what about a triangle? Triangle having three sides and three corners. Three sides and three corners. And we have a curved line. We call it as circle. Circle is a curved line. Curved line. C-U-R-V-E-D. Curved line. Circle is a curved line. And circle has no sides, no corners. Circle has no sides, no corners. Then we will come to the three-dimensional figures. In that we have first one, the cube. Cube, how many faces are there? Nihal, how many faces are there for a cube? How many faces are there for a cube?
Six.
There are six faces. What about these six faces? Which shape? Nihal, six?
Five.
Six square faces. Square faces. That is very important. Square faces. Cube There are six faces. All the six faces are squares. Now, what about the edges? How many edges are there?
12 edges.
Ah, there are 12 edges. Edges. Then, what about the vertices? How many vertices are there?
Eight
vertices. Okay, so cube, it's a three-dimensional figure having six square faces, 12 edges, eight vertices. The next one we have cuboid. Let us see cuboid. Now, Asriya, tell me how many faces are there for a cuboid? How many faces are there? Asriya? There are six faces. Okay. Then what about edges? How many edges are there?
Eight.
12 edges. Okay. Then what about the vertices?
Eight.
There are eight vertices. Okay. Now let us see the next one. The third solid figure we have cylinder. Cylinder. Let us see cylinder. How many faces are there?
Phantom.
Sampoom, tell me, how many faces are there? You can see top and bottom,
three.
Two circular faces and one carved faces. So three faces are there.
Three faces.
Okay. Then what about edges? How many edges are there?
Two edges.
Two curved edges. Okay, two edges. Now what about the vertex? Zero vertex.
No.
Okay. Now let us see the next one. Sphere. Sphere. And sphere we have.
And
you can see. What about the face?
Here.
Here one. We can see. Albrin, how many faces are there for his sphere?
One.
One face. What about the edge?
Zero.
What about the vertex?
Zero.
Okay, good. Now we can move to the last one, the fifth one, that is
corn.
Now let us see corn. We can see vertex. How many vertices are there? How many vertices are there? Tirtha, unmute and tell me. How many vertices are there? Here we can see only one vertex. One vertex. Then how many faces are there? We can see here the circular face and curved face. So two faces are there. Then how many edge? Only one circular edge. Okay. So these are the topics we covered in chapter one.
We have class exam.
Then we have chapter 2 patterns. Then patterns chapter. See what we will call the basic, the repeated parts of a pattern. We call it as basic shapes. The next one, repeating a shape or a group of shapes which give rise to a dash. What we will call?
Pattern.
Now let us see some patterns. Now let me write. Please be quiet. Okay, 1A, 2B, 3C. What will come the next? Krishna, what will come next? 1A, 2B, 3C. What is the next one?
4D.
It will come. See, 1, 2, 3. So the next one is 4. Then what about the letters? A, B, C. Krishna, are you here?
D.
A, B, C, and here will come 4D. It will come 4D. Now, listen here. 1, 3, 5, 7. And we have 2- here. Okay? 2-. Joseph Sevi, listen here and tell me the answer. Others, please be quiet.
No.
I asked Joseph Sevi. He will tell me the answer. 1, 3, 5, 7. What is the next one?
9.
And what about the next one? 9, 11. Now let us see another one. 2, 4, 6, 8. Dash dash. Parvati, tell me the answer. 2, 4, 6, 8. 10, 12. Okay, very good. Now let us see another one. 3, 15, 13, 11. Dash dash. Siddhi, I asked already. Chaitanya, let me ask. Siddhi Vinayak, tell me the answer. 15, 13, 11. What is the next?
Maximum.
15, 13, 11. What about the next two numbers?
9.
Siddhi will tell me the answer. Siddhi, tell me the answer. 15, 13, 11. What about the next?
Nine.
What about the next number?
7.
Siddhi, tell me answer.
7.
Seven. Listen here and look at the screen. Okay. Now tell me. I will tell you one thing. See, we have options. No, we have options. So if the question is like this, see, listen here. See, complete the pattern and given like this. So 15, 13, 11. Okay, and you know the answer. Now it's given the options like what we can say. It's given 9, 7. Okay, one option. Second option is given 9, 8. Third option is given 10, 9. Okay. Now, Mitra, which is the correct one here? 15, 13, 11. Which is the correct option here? Is it A or B or C?
E.
Look at the options carefully. It's given 9, 7, 9, 8, 10, 9. Which is the correct one?
9, 7.
9, 7. Very good. Now, I'm going to tell you what, you know, by mistake, by seeing the number 9, you may take 9, 8, but that is wrong. So look at all the options. Sit properly, Bennett. Look at all the options. 9, 7, 9, 8, 10, 9. Then you have to touch the correct answer. By seeing only one answer, you please don't touch. Look at all the options. Okay. 9, 7, 9, 8, 10, 9. So go through all the options and select the correct. You got it?
Yes.
Now I will write another one. I will write another one.
Next, Samtom.
Samtom today very smart. Then tell me. Then I will write 2, 4, 6, 8. And Samtom, tell me the answer. Okay. We have?
Yes, ma'am.
10, B, 10, 12, C, 10, 11. What is the correct answer, Sam? 2, 4, 6, 8. What is the next one? What is the next two numbers? Which is the correct option, Sam? Is it A or B or C? Sam?
Option B.
Sam, tell me the answer. Where are you?
C.
We have 9, 10. We have 10, 12. We have 10, 11. Which is the correct one, Sam?
Yes, is Muhammad Ali.
No, he's trying. Let him see, Sam.
D.
Which one? Which
option.
One?
Option B.
Option B. Option B. See, 10, 12. So by seeing C, see, it is given 10, 11. That is wrong. Okay, 10, 11. That is wrong. It is correct answer is 10, 12. So look at all the options and tell me the answer. Okay, not to tell me the answer, touch the answer. Is it clear to you all?
Yes.
Yes, good. Now, let me stop sharing. So we revise the chapters, then let us see some questions in the workbook. Anushka, tell me the answer. Okay, please unmute and tell me the answer. Anushka, a point is a dash. What is answer, Anushka?
Dot.
A point is a dot. Very good. Now we have Jennifer, please unmute and tell me. A line has dash and points. A line has dash and points.
A line has no end points.
Very good. Now, Albin Benny, please unmute and tell me. A ray is a part of a dash. A ray is a part of a dash. Unmute and it's only unmute, but I can't hear your sound. I can see the lip movement. Straight line. Okay, a ray is a part of a straight line. A ray is a part of a straight line. Very good. Now, Shiva Madhav, tell me the answer. Sleeping lines are called dash. What is answer? Sleeping lines are called? Shiva Madhav?
Horizontal.
Horizontal lines. Very good. Now, Arjun Krishna Janish, tell me the answer. A dash has a starting point but no end point. What is answer, Arjun Krishna Janish? A dash has a starting point but no end point. Ray. Very good. Very good. Now we can move to the next one. Now we have Android CP, where are you? Android, tell me the answer. Okay. Which 2D shape has two slanting lines and a horizontal line? Android, which 2D shape has two slanting lines and a horizontal line? Which 2D shape has two slanting lines and a horizontal line?
Triangle.
Triangle. Very good. Very good. Okay. Now, next question. Let's go to Adit Krishna. Adit Krishna, tell me the answer. How many corners does a rectangle have? Adit Krishna, very simple question. How many corners does a rectangle have?
Four corners.
Four corners. Very good. Now, Haya Rashid Ali, how many sides does a circle have? How many sides does a circle have? How many sides does a circle have? Haya?
Two sides and corners.
Haya will tell me the answer. Haya, tell me the answer.
Zero.
Zero. Now we have the next one. Okay, next question. Let's go to Anurag. Tell me the answer, Anurag. Name the geometrical shape made by a duster. Name the geometrical shape made by a duster.
Cuboid.
Cuboid. Very good. Now the other question. Madhav, please tell me the answer. Madhav, what are the repeated parts of a pattern called? Madhav. What are the repeated parts of a pattern called?
Basic shapes.
Basic shapes. Very good. Then, so now we completed the revision of the chapters. Now let's have the test. Let's have the test.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Having only 5 questions. So only 5 questions.
Okay.
Now I'm sending the link in the chat box. Okay. Do you have any doubt in the chapters, in the first and second chapters?
No.
I'm sending the link now. So please look at the chat box. It's very simple questions, having only 5 questions. Anushka, are you ready?
Yes.
You got the link? You got the link? No. I will send it once again. Okay. Now, what about now? Now you got it?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Then you can do it. Type your name. That's your class also. And try to read by yourself and complete the test. Yes, Evelyn, please be quiet others. Okay, Evelyn, tell me the, tell me.
What are the repeated parts of a pattern called?
Why are you telling the questions? Please be quiet. You mute your system and do it. No need to read to me, okay? Read by yourself and touch the correct answer and complete it. It's very simple. From the revision portion only I took. We completed the chapter, we completed the class test. Now we completed the revision also, revision test also. So I am expecting full marks from all of you.
Ma'am, Tom Saji got 5.
Okay, Tom Saji, good. You can keep quiet. Very good. Keep it up.
Ma'am,
Mohammad Ali, you got the link?
Yes.
Okay. Did you complete the
link again?
Ma'am, Mohammad Ali has completed. I can leave.
Okay. No. You cannot leave. It's up to 50 only.
Ma'am, send the link once more.
Okay. I will send the link once again. Who told you to leave after this session? Did I give the permission to leave?
There was no internet.
Okay, I sent the link. Sam, you got it? Sam, you got the link?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. So, best wishes for your exam, okay?